Hello, Vikings, and welcome back to this episode of Mount Blade Bannerlord. We are back with Genghis Khan, where we nearly left off last time, because I've just been going around and recruiting a little bit of more men. I recruited 6 in between episodes, and then I have trained a little bit of our men. I took out an army of 20 plus or so. So nothing huge has. I have just been running around a little bit and seeing what we could do. But I am trying to right now find the king so I can become a mercenary still. And he should be down here. That was right with that. It said that he should be down here. At this castle. Could buy my way in, but I don't think it's him if there's only one down here. It says that he is here. Let's do this turn and then we can maybe see if it's him. No, it's Bortu that is in here. Okay. Into him. Right in the foot. It is him. He is in here. Come on, my lord. Throw them spears. You have something stuck in your stomach, mate. Whoopsies. Spears, and then you're down. And we'll just sell that saber off because we don't need it really. We have enough for everything. That. And we need to buy our way into this because then we can.
It's been a while.
With the chief. Discuss something into service. Thorn sword, I accept. Cool. And now we are mercenary. Nice. And then how long do we have before we can... We are halfway to become a vassal. So that's fine. That means that we can go up and talk with his daughter up here. Oh, she's not in here. Okay. And we need to find her. In Uslik Castle. She's here. Cut that. So it's not down here. Where is she? Is she topside? Oh, we can't get up there. Dang it. Okay. Let's see. Where is the armies? One over there. They're sieging that castle. And then there's an army here. But we are just, I don't think we're that strong to join an army yet.
Yours is not a face I know.
Nope, it's not. Surrender or die.
Under my orders! Troops, charge!
This is gonna be tough because he has a lot of horse archers as well. Take the banner. No, take that bannerman out. Thank you.
Soldier, fire at will!
Got him. You're my prisoner. Ooh, a ton of loot. Or if that was not Splinter, that would be better than what we have. But it is. No, not the way to get us and go to Dungeon Prisoner. Ew. Can we buy a new horse? Yes, we can. That's the same we have. We need wonders. It's better than speed. I think I'll wait. Because he doesn't really have any good horses here. And I get a good bow if I become a vassal of him, so I'll wait for that. I don't want to buy one and then get one for free. That's equally as better than if not better. I can't remember the stats of it. Where are your daughters?
Peace to you, stranger.
Tepes Castle. Nobody.
You best back off. There's...
Under my orders! Every form a line! Everyone, attack!
Oh, right in the face.
You pig!
Oh, just tapped him on his hit there. Influence to us. And more gold. Let's see if we can get the, I think it's 16, we can have more. So we have 46 right now. And get income, so that's not the problem. I have two looters that wants to join. We still need three more lords. We are winning, it seems, the war. And we still need to find... Now she's in Usyk again. Is she in your army or what? Because you seem to be all the way where the princess just been.
Yours is not a face.
That's bullet.
I don't think I.
But
need.
It's not her we want. That's the oldest one. Last try. Although, then I will go and join the army. Oh, there's somebody after us. Why can I not find her? Why is she traveling so damn fast? Is she in that army? It says that she's here, but she's not.
Okay.
Let's go and recruit somebody and then go over and join an army. And we'll find her, or maybe I can find her in between episodes or something like that. Track her down. Ooh, yes. 47, so now we have a full army. Nice. Let's go over and join these armies on that seat over here. It's a little bit dangerous, but... Ooh. Oh no! Oh shoot. Let's chase this down. We should be able to take it. They don't have really that many men in this city. They have hired some Vikings mercenaries. And some... No, that's not that way. Oh, the... It seems like the... Sturgeons is also at war with the... That must be the Western guys. Oh, we are attacking. That's why I couldn't do anything.
Sergeants in charge!
Sergeants in charge. Let's do this. We have a siege tower over there. Do we have a siege tower on this side? Or is that... Hey folks. I'm just riding in here. Who's shooting at me? Oh, all the way over there. on, get up there. And I'll just pick the arrows out of myself. Come on, get up there. Oh my god, you guys. The Crusades are taking this land. Yeah, that was a stupid idea, man. Yeah, up top. Come on, guys. I think they're up here. No. Oh. I thought I saw. I heard a catapult. Nice. This city is ours! And I didn't die for once in the siege. What are we waiting for? Oh, they're fighting somewhere still. Or running to the keep or something. Move! Where are you guys going? Okay, you were just going to run to the ladder again. Okay. just want another turn on the ladder. Oh, somebody died in the battle. Unfortunately. Ooh. Yes, please. Illatar died in the battle. That's unfortunate. So we're trying this castle again. Let's see if we can take it this time. Maybe it was because there was two lords in here last time. They couldn't take it. With 100 each. Night battle. Moving. Shoot them. There's ladders over here, guys. Come on, move. There's nobody over here, come on! Oh shit! This move, we can go up there easily. We are winning this one. This side at least. We don't stand a chance, they're getting mocked by our soldiers. Ready men? They have come to us? monster mouth. Move and take the cord. Cut them off for the key. Cut them off. Kill them all. Nobody's left to see this. Hey. I'll stand guard on the keep. Noise. Some prisoners. Ooh. Yeah, nearly pushed them all the way down. I think if we take maybe an army more or something like that, then they would be done. She's not in here still. You still don't have it. Ooh, we don't want to go out right now. Oh, freaking heck, you stupid sweat. Don't go against them, goddammit. No, don't do it. I'll leave then. I will not be part of that. Thanks. Not a chance. Sieging this one, unfortunately. But if we could take them out, that would set them hugely back. Oh, they're waiting for that army to get here. Then they have around 600 maybe. And there's another big army coming. Okay. That's 600, 700. So they are around 800 with those three parties. So maybe we should join them. You should get up there! Damn it. Ah, this is not the best map. I don't know if we will win this because there's water right there. And they are on the other side. Of course they are. So we need to cross the water. So the battle will definitely be in the water. That's so stupid. Get out of the freaking water! One banner down. Turn! No, 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 go! Don't go up there. Turn, god dang it. Turn your men! Slash them! Pick up the scraps. Don't go, just don't just charge him with the cavalry things. Hey guys, just chilling. No! I think we will win just because of the amount of horses we have. This seems a little bit. There's just a ton of horses. I was just afraid that the battle would be down in the river. Come on, skirmish, goddammit, you can shoot them down. There's not more any more horses back. I would have skirmished them like a motherfucker, because they can't keep up. If you're skirmishing, then you're keeping your distance. I should not have gone into this battle. Reading. Damn, we only came out with 15 of our men. Holy crap. And we need to go and recruit some more. That basically destroyed my whole army. That's not what I thought that would happen with us in that battle. I actually thought they would we would destroy them. Oh, she's in Impala. What the freak? But she can get out now, so if we can sneak in, then we would have a chat. Oh, they did. did destroy the army, okay. Cool. And she's not you. It's annoying that you can't anymore in this game just ask a lord or a lady where somebody is, and then you get actually an accurate pinpoint of where they are. You need to go around and just taking a bet on where they are, because this one in here, now we can see how old that is on her. We can't even see how old it is. It's just saying last seen near Impala. So that can be all this area here. It could be nice if they could just ask a lord or lady. And she's in Lokhanna Castle. That's also nearby Impala. Then you could actually pinpoint where peeps were. And not just betting on where they are.
It's been a while.
Oh, he gave us something. Okay, thanks. No. I want the other one. I think I'll try to track her down in between episodes, and then I will end it here, guys. So thanks to everybody that has tuned in tonight, much appreciated. And if you have enjoyed it, please remember you can always leave a like and hit the notification button so you get a notification next time I upload a video. And you can also subscribe to my channel. That's the only way right now you can support me. Or either way, you can also support me on Twitch. Follow me over there and hit the notification button as well. I know that the playthrough and the Mormon playthrough has been a little bit weird uploading at the moment, but it's just because there has happened so much to me in real life in the weekend, so I haven't had the time to record and upload. So I am trying to get back so I can get all of that up, but I am thinking about actually moving this crusade playthrough to Fridays instead, because Saturday is actually my off day. So I would like to have a full off day where I just don't need to think about anything, and then I can just record Euro Truck and Crusades on Mondays, and then get it out to you guys as soon as it's done, instead of thinking about it. And then Mormont will be on Sundays, then I can record that on some other day, but that is in the thinking right now. And I know that Euro Truck is not normally what we are doing over here. It's just because I at the moment don't have a playthrough of something I think that would be enjoying to watch, I would say. At the moment, we're doing a playthrough on XCOM over on Twitch, and if I'm doing a modded campaign as well, we can do a modded campaign over here as well. I don't know yet. But the Euro Truck is just like a filler in for another playthrough we can have. So as soon I get another playthrough where I think that is something you guys really want to watch, then I will take out Euro Truck and put it in on Wednesdays. So it's just like a filler. So you guys actually get some content out and not just waiting around for weekend to get any content. But yeah, all my socials is down in the description below, as well as my Discord server. So if you want to be a part of my Discord server and be a part of any game we can do, or just a topic you want to talk about, come in and talk with me and all the other guys. There's actually people joining now that I'm laughing about, because it has been a little bit slow over there at a couple of years, or half a year, I think. But we are actually talking about doing a 7 Days to Die multiplayer game with one of my friends and one of my viewers. He will help us start up, because me and my friend has not played it before. So that is in the box of things I want to do. So if you want to be or see that, go over to my Twitch and join in on the Discord, because then you get your notifications that way. With that said, guys, I'll see you Vikings next time. Bye bye.